Well, first of all, before the family meeting, I thought it'd be easy to deal with cancer and dying, because I've worked with home care over 20 years, and my sister over 10 years, and I really thought it'd be easy, because I've been with dying people and whatever, but when it comes to your mother, your close family, it's really hard. So that's why I requested the doctor to come in, the palliative care doctor, to put us all in the same page. Because my sister, who was in denial, she said, you guys don't know what's going on. I said, and I wanted her to know, and my brother, because they were in denial, they didn't want to help out. They didn't accept it. So I asked the doctor questions myself. I requested the meeting, and I came up with questions that I wanted my sister to know and my brother, and he answered them so well. And you know, he did an awesome job. And after the meeting, you know, my sister and brother realized that my mother is really sick, and you know, and he did an awesome job. My brother-in-law, who was originally from New Brunswick, Elsiboog, the First Nation, he said that I wish we had that opportunity to talk to our doctor. He explained it so well. We were very lucky for him to come down and have this meeting with us.